Basically, I'm gonna be using a Birkin shade by Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I'm gonna be using my Morphe 511 brush. I'm gonna be placing this shade, my transition shade. I'm gonna go ahead with a shade called Morocco, which is also by Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I'm gonna go and blend this eyeshadow in my crease using my Morphe M411 brush. Now I'm going to use my final shade in Fudge, also by Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I'm going to go ahead with a Morphe M513 brush, and I'm going to be placing this shade in my outer and my inner corner and a bit of an inner crease as well. So now to finish off the eyelid, I'm gonna use NYX glitter primer and a beautiful pigment from Indoor Cosmetics in number 85. And for my lashes, I'm gonna use the Lily Lashes in a Opulence. And now to finish off the look, I'm gonna go with shade Morocco on my lower lash line. And now this same thing with this, just down the shade Fudge.